am Senator Kathy Marchione, and I represent the 43rd Senate District. Parts of those districts are Saratoga, Rensselaer, Washington, and all of Columbia County. With me today is Catherine Allain, and Catherine is my 2015 Woman of Distinction, and I am so honored to have her with me today. She is the principal of the Berlin Central School. Catherine, tell us a little bit about your career.
I've had a wonderful career. I've been able to work with children of all ages, from preschoolers to graduate school, and it's just been a terrific career of service, yes, but also I take a lot from the kids every day.
It has to be so rewarding when you see them start at one part of their lives and finish at another, and know that you've had such a part of their growth and their and who they become. It's just such a responsibility, though, as well.
Absolutely. Our teachers are terrific. It's not a job an administrator does alone. It's something that you really need all the force behind you. Our teachers are terrific. They're so caring. And in a small community like Berlin, you get to know the kids from the time they're preschoolers, really, until they graduate. So it's wonderful.
How many kids in the school that you're the principal?
In our school district, there are about 750 students.
It's a pretty big school district. I was thinking it might even be somewhat smaller.
No, it's an average small school.
Catherine, maybe you could tell us, what does it mean to you to be a woman of distinction?
Oh my gosh, when I listened tonight at all of the other 49 women who were honored and listened to their achievements, mine seems small in comparison. To me, it just means that it is someone who has great honor about themselves, that great integrity, and looking at all the other women and the years of service they've given to their communities, it's an honor just to be here.
Well, I can say from my perspective, you're so deserving to be here from what you have given your community in both your volunteer efforts and in the schools that you represent as their principal. You were right up there with the rest of those ladies. And you know, for me, having a Women of Distinction ceremony once a year is really a highlight. You would think, as you were listening to 49 different women and what they did and why they were here, that you'd get a little bit bored or a little antsy. But it's so exciting to hear about the ladies, what they've done in their community, and I am honored to have this lady with me as my 2015 Woman of Distinction.